I don't want to say anything. I mean, I'm not, I don't want to laugh on him, but why? Why do you have to do that? Being aerodynamically efficient at 40 kilometers per hour.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Who the f*** talks like this, man? Thanos, please do your thing. आप किधर हो देखो, आप मेरे को क्या बोल रहे हो? That's the audacity of asking me what are you doing? Wow. Thanos, literally, please do your thing. Zombies, man. Zombies everywhere. Well, I have this urge of like stopping and like having a word with them, like, what's the emergency that you have that in a running traffic you still have to go on the other lane and then go ahead? I mean, what could be a possible emergency? But then who has the time to do that? I've got my own life, I've got shit to do. I might as well just tease them a little and leave. Oh, genius! How could you possibly park this embarrassment over here? Oh, god damn it. Some idiots, I tell you, are so adorable. So adorable. Wow, dude, how could you possibly think of that parking spot? Too stylish to wear a helmet. Attractive guys like those don't deserve safety. Taking his whole family on the road and he couldn't give any less. Oh, on phone. Probably doing some transactions. Please write down the nuclear codes. Although before you comment anything, I know it's wrong overtaking on the left side. But with traffic like this, that is the only lane that bikers deserve. So cut me some slack, please. See? It's easy like this. It's convenient. But at such places, when there's public hanging out of the bus, you better not do that. There are other ways, one of which is this. The only advantage of leaving late from work is that you get empty roads like these. Well, this doesn't look empty, but for Mumbai standards, this is very, very empty, I must say. I mean, I can't remember the last time I've rode on this road on the fifth gear. And I'm not even kidding. Video calling. Sorry. My bad. The horn is not directed to them, it's directed to the auto wala. So he's actually expecting the horn to like pass through them and go to the auto. What brilliant logic these guys use, man.